eventually you're going up it. Hey, H, hit it just a little bit faster. Not a whole lot, just a little bit. Stop.
Best way, baby.
That's it. That's perfect.
How do you do it? You control where your tires go.
That way, because you can put your front tires where you want them like that.
Yeah, that was awesome, dude.
We should have turned you around, H.
I want to see that pit.
Yeah, there's a lot of water in it.
Really?
What now?
At all? You can't never see it.
I mean, if I got up there, I could.
If you stand in it, it's pretty deep.
Yeah, it's like nasty water. You can't see it.
Oh yeah, but I just wondered what it looked like.
Yeah, Chris struggled with that last year.
Okay. Go on, Brian, back up. It's not much, it's a hole, but it's not near as big as it feels like it is when you're trying to get your wheel through it.
Last year I got in, I couldn't figure out what to do.
Yeah, well, that's where I was. I'm glad you were there to say. When that just hit it a little bit harder, just got it over there, it just drove it through it.
Yep.
But when you're reared up so much and feel like it's still coming, it's...
Yeah,
it's a hard call.
It was a ton easier in reverse because you can steer that tire around it.
All right, I'm too f***ing old for this shit. Take me down, Brian.
Are you riding?
Can I get on the hood?
Woo!